Welcome back to the Data Science with MATLAB video series. In this video, we'll focus on deploying our models into a web application to be used by anyone. So at this point, we've created our model, we've done some validation, some training. We now want to put this all together and create a web application so anybody could go to our site or to our app and select the event type and the location and get back a prediction. So there are many ways that you can deploy predictive models depending on your goals. So for example, we're talking about a web application, but you also could generate the C code or generate C++ or CUDA code for GPUs if you wanted to, say, do predictions on a device real time, for example. If you also wanted to integrate this into an existing application, you could also deploy the MATLAB code to be called from Java, Python, .NET, or those kinds of things. We're going to show how to pull this all together with a web application in MATLAB. So first, we build our app using App Designer. It's very easy to lay out your app and then pull your code together. And so, you know, here's the interface for laying out the app. If I switch to code view, much of this are these are the steps that I've already taken throughout this example. And so we're really just pulling all of this together into one final application. And now we're going to go ahead and run the app. So for example, if I select tornadoes in Texas, you can see some of the previous ones that occurred. And I can adjust some of the other variables and get back a prediction. And so here's my app. It's testing. It's working just great. Now I actually want to go ahead and deploy it so that anybody can go to the web and use this. And so we also have an app for that. You can actually share directly from App Designer itself. So you could create a MATLAB application for a desktop, a desktop application without MATLAB altogether, or a web app that anybody could go to, the web and interact with your app. So this brings up another app that helps you with deploying of your application. It's going to add anything that we need for this to run, so any of the external files or a prediction model, the subset of data. And so this is great since it will walk you through the process, make sure you have everything you need, and go ahead and hit package. And so at that point, it packages the app. It gives you a generated directory that has all of the files that you need. And you can hand this over to the IT administrator, or if you're managing that yourself, it's actually quite easy to go through the same steps and host this on your own with the web app server. There's additional information in the documentation to set up the server and maintain the web app server on your own. Now we've created our web app that went through the whole process and captured all of the steps that we just took into a nice application that we can now share. The last thing I want to do is to, if you notice, all of this is on GitHub. And so I'll push my changes as my last step. And so I can do all of this through MATLAB very easily. So if I want to commit my changes, so now I'm including the results with my live scripts. And I can go ahead and push these updates to the final repo. Thanks for watching.